Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to review how to calculate the inflation rate given the consumer price index for two different years. This will help you to see how the year-over-year inflation rate that you see all over the news and journal articles is calculated. With that said, let's get into it. Suppose that you're given the data in this table and then asked to calculate the 12-month inflation rate for July of 2022. Just so you know, these values are actually the values for the Canadian CPI as per Stats Canada. Well, it's tempting to avoid doing any calculating and just come to the conclusion that the inflation rate is 53.1%, since 153.1 is a 53.1% increase from 100. And if you did the math this way, then quite simply, you would be incorrect. A value for the CPI of 153.1 in July of 2022 tells us that the price level was 53.1% higher than the base year, which in Canada is actually 2002. The 12-month inflation rate isn't concerned with the base year, however. It only takes into consideration the increase from the previous year. So the correct calculation of the inflation rate for 2022 is the CPI in July of 2022, so 153.1, minus the CPI from July of 2021, which is 142.3. All of this is divided by the CPI from July of 2021, which is 142.3. Since this is a percentage, then we have to multiply our result by 100 to get a 12-month inflation rate. So 153.1 minus 142.3 is 10.8. All of this over the CPI for July of 2021 times 100 will yield us a result of 0.07589599. Multiplying by 100, we get this. And then rounding, we get approximately 7.6%. Remember that the CPI values are index numbers. They only receive value when compared with each other. We have other videos on consumer price index and inflation on the channel, so feel free to check those out if you're curious to learn more about these concepts, which are affecting everybody in the world right now. Well, there you have it. Now you know how to calculate the inflation rate given the CPI for two different years. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, let us know by liking the video, subscribing to the channel, and of course, leave us a comment in the comments section below. Thanks for watching this video, and we'll catch you in the next.